When linking to a media volume, you can choose to consolidate the media that you would like to use. The term consolidate means that you will be creating a new clip within a bin that will point to MXF media inside an Avid Media Files folder structure. Here's a quick example of what I'm talking about. Navigate to the File menu and choose Link to AMA Volume. Click on the root directory level of the volume and press the Open button. The clips from the volume will automatically appear within the selected bin window. Select the clips that you would like to keep and right-click on one of them. Choose Consolidate Transcode from the contextual menu. Select the drive you would like to consolidate to. Then press the Consolidate button. A dialog box will appear, which will affect how the new clips will be named. Then press OK. This will create new clips that no longer have a link icon, which means at this point you can either eject or remove the volume and have access to your consolidated media. However, notice the clips that were linked to the volume are now offline. Now, it's also possible to consolidate just a portion of a linked clip. To do this, you first need to create a subclip. It's best to create a new bin called Subclips. Then, load a linked clip into the source window. Mark in and out points for the area you would like to keep. Click in the source window area and drag the clip area into the subclip bin. Notice that the icon is changed into a smaller subclip icon. Right-click on the subclip and choose Consolidate Transcode. Now, you'll notice you have an option for handle length. This value represents extra frames outside your original in-out points as a safety net in case you need some extra media. Go ahead and press the Consolidate button. So now, you have a new clip that has been ingested into the Avid Media Files folder on your hard drive. And what's interesting is the Avid will also create a new subclip representing your original in and out points without handles. So, it's up to you. It's safe to delete these extra subclips, and you'll be safe with your newly consolidated media. If you use this workflow, it will provide you with additional options for managing your media later. And I recommend this workflow if you plan on working with longer projects. Otherwise, you will need to manage the media on your own by keeping track of the locations of all your volumes. Okay, now you have the basics of consolidating media.